Hello children, in this video we will learn about equivalent fractions. Raju and Bablu are going to buy watermelon from the market. They bought a watermelon from Bunny's stall and took it to Raju's house. Now Raju told Bablu that he should divide the watermelon in two halves. Bablu cut the watermelon in two equal parts and gave one part to Raju. There are two equal parts of watermelon here, and both Raju and Bablu have taken a part of it. So we can say that both Raju and Bablu got 1/2 or half of the watermelon. Raju told Bablu that this portion is too big and he cannot eat it. So Raju cut those two big pieces into two equal parts. In this way, now the watermelon has four equal parts. Bablu gave two parts of them to Raju. Earlier, Raju and Bablu were getting one part out of two equal parts. And now, there are four parts of the watermelon. And they both are getting two parts. Children, is the amount of watermelon that Raju and Bablu are now getting more or less than before? If you wish to, you can stop the video and think about the answer. Absolutely right! Both are getting as much watermelon as before. Earlier, Raju and Bablu were getting one part out of two, that is 1/2 parts. And now, they are getting two parts out of four, that is 2/4 parts. Here, this one part is equal to these two small parts. And because the amount of watermelon they are getting is still the same, we can write that the fraction 1/2 is equal to the fraction 2/4. Such fractions that are equal are called equivalent fractions. Now Raju told Bablu that even now those pieces are quite big. Can he cut them into smaller pieces? Now he cut all the pieces from the middle and divided them into two pieces. Now, the whole watermelon is divided into 8 parts. And children, you can see, right? All these 8 parts are exactly the same. Now, if they have to take as much watermelon as before, that is, half watermelon, how many parts will Raju and Bablu get? Yes! Now, both will get 4 parts, that is 4 parts out of 8. We can write the fraction of the watermelon given to Raju or Bablu in this way as 4/8, because both are getting 4 parts out of the total 8 parts. If you look closely, you will find that they are still getting half of the watermelon. So, we can write the fraction 1/2 is equal to the fraction 2/4 is equal to the fraction 4/8. All of these are equivalent fractions. Raju is now happy to see these pieces, and together they start eating the watermelon happily. Children, in this video we learned about equivalent fractions.